Barber flows. My nigga got them bat windows. And bat windows. Lines on, baby.
Hurt again by the hook.
Had to land cleanly, but buckled them right there. That
ringside with the lines. Can't stop, now we on fire. Letting you inside, showing you how we ride. Phone wheels we drive, hoping you feel inspired. Work hard, don't get tired, every day stay on your grind. They don't know all the things I've been through. I got me and my fam, what about you? Untraditional with all my moves. You are now ringside with the king of family too, yeah. I ain't forget about the days it rained on us. Now we in the league and lines only I trust. Now them diamonds flooding and shining on us. Too high in the air, can't hear what they say about us. Follow my life day to day. I bet you see that it's safe to say that I'm a king. It ain't about things, it's all about the way I paved the way.
Girl, just let me know. Just let me know.
Let me tell you like this. You been on my mind. Girl, stop that playing. Let me make you mine. Yeah, you know I got cake. Yeah, you know I got dough. So where we go from here? Just let me know. I'm trying to take you.
This thing going, man. We gotta get it done for camp, man.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta get it done for camp. We're gonna be up and running.
Oh, yeah, no, we're gonna, yeah.
I'll be here every day. I'm always gonna be here every day. Because what we don't want to happen is no incidents, none of them accepted. We got to rope that off, you know what I'm saying?
I have in there for, I have construction barrier in there, so I'm gonna talk off where no one can come. Like when you have guests or whatever, it's gonna be a perimeter, a barrier, a construction barrier.
Sounds like I'm drippy. I took her to dinner. She ordered the lobster and shrimp, and it really went well with the henny. That's just the beginning. After it's back to the room we go. Can't even get to the room all the way. She be kissing and pulling my coat like, whoa, my baby be ready.
Or this.
Hey, you tell me as well. You tell me how much square footage you need of that tile and all that backsplash and all of that. I'll get it ordered for you and get it dropped off here, and it'll just come here and you'll just, it'll sit in the garage. No, I can't put it in our garage. We're gonna get that shit here.
I'll double check it, but it's already in your proposal.
Yeah. Whatever it is, just tell me the square footage and I'll.
Okay.
And I want it. It's the G right now. That's the 63. Y'all just got it in. I think y'all got one in. The 2020 Mercedes-Benz G5 G63 AMG. It just got in. They got 1 mile on it. This Jermell Charlo. Champ. I'm great. Yep. Can I need to find out if it's gone or not. I need it. I've been waiting on one of them to drop on the market.
Mile. I want that.
Can you call your manager ASAP? I'll send a wire in an hour.
All right, thank you. All right, sound good. Thank you.
They gonna check the shit down before y'all somebody bought it. Somebody bought it with me.
Beep, beep, beep. Who got the keys to IG?
Yes, ma'am.
500. She know where I want it. Running around here, we starting. You know, we be pumping. Nah, fake it. White boy. Ooh, Alec Wills. We did that, Kobe. We did that, Kobe. That's us. Red Shadow, that's us. Wake up.
So what? So what are you naming this car?
No. This is gonna be a white car.
Mm-hmm.
Blanco.
Blanco?
Mm-hmm.
Blanco.
Yeah.
What's a Blanco?
White.
Is that Mexican?
Blanco mean white in Spanish terms.
Spanish, Puerto Rico,
Blanco.
Fleece.
Color Blanco.
That's creative. You don't touch that. The foot has to hang. Like yeah. So it looks like you're running the chicken. So you tighten up this part. No, the chicken blows up.
Huh?
The chicken blows up.
Yeah, it did have something like that, huh?
Yeah.
There was more shit to it. You threw it away?
No.
Throw it out down here.
I don't think you go.
Do I put my head here or what? Where my hands go?
No, that hangs. You have to blow it up.
Where my hands go? What is this thing?
Let's have her answer.
Hey, what is this, baby?
That's the chicken.
The chicken what? The head or what?
Huh?
What is this shit?
That it hangs, babe. That huh? hangs. That don't do nothing. That just hangs.
Where I put my hands at?
You don't. You hang out. It's a man riding a chicken. You don't. You're not the chicken.
I need to come up.
Baby, stop. Don't pull it any higher.
Hold on. What is this thing? Where my hands go?
Jermell, where are you? You
I
don't
can't
do
get
nothing.
Out of this bitch, man. I can't.
Yes, it's supposed to hang, baby. You half of your body hangs out.
So what is this? That's what I'm saying.
It hangs until you blow air in it.
Was it off? Well, it got dots though.
Are you at the house?
Yes, baby. It blows up like air. Baby. Like it's a costume.
I ain't fucking with it anymore.
You done?
Yeah, what's this part? My arm?
No. Maybe your arm does go in here. No, I don't think so. I don't think so. It's supposed to blow it up.
It gotta go like this, though. And it gotta feel like somebody riding on the chicken.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Hey! Hey, everybody! Hey! 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 Yo!
Is he serious right now? Is he for real?
Yeah!
Yeah, baby, get that. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Nobody can rock a chicken like you, baby.
Why is he dog meat?
You know, see, nobody can rock a chicken like him, though, right?
Cook this nigga. Oh, that's fine. So we gotta throw him away, man.
Uh-huh.
He don't work.
Oh, bye.
Like you can tell the difference between the whites. See the whites on that car? Two different whites, huh? Short.
Absolutely.
So these are McLarens, bro. These McLarens are dope. Let my son see all the beauty. My son gonna work hard for this. Which one would you get?
Which one, Eli?
You like the McLaren? You like the McLaren?
When you get older, no matter if it's a Lamborghini or not, by the time you get to a point where you want to ride a Lamborghini, even if you're picking up your little shaking mouth, it ain't going to be over.
I'm gonna highlight everything.
We can't do this though. We can't give him this pretty lucky thing.
Look at that.
And I need to sell the back, sign the back.
Yeah.
This is a title to a 2020 Mercedes Benz, and I'm gonna upgrade them. Keep up, we on number 2.
Oh, what is this?
Tell your man, keep up, we on number 2.
Hey! What is this?
It's a...
Oh, shit.
I just gotta track my top off and on every day.
You're going too hard on them, babe. Fuck. You fucking
what
up
about this? This got it red. What is this? Louis all up in it.
I was so excited to get home. I saw you and Eli's head.
What
like,
year
at the
is
school.
This?
I was like, ooh, that's my baby right there.
What year is this?
We don't
want to tell them what we bought it from.
Come
on, man.
Say that in the camera.
All right, listen. This is a $400,000 car, and this is a $200,000 car. So, at the end of the day, just $600,000. This is a $200,000 truck. The truck over here was $100,000.
This is so
what's
wow.
This truck?
About $1 million worth of cars. Thank you.
We get going.
Good job,
got another whip, Eli. I'ma holler.
Yeah, smell the grease.
Come here.
Come
here.
Come
here. Let her come down. Who? I was like, who's that girl outside?
Come on. Get out. Put your ass out. Come on.
Let me.
Three of me. Well, yeah. Hey.
Come on.
Who?
No.
Oh, you
he made a weird noise.
Oh.
Go.
Make the doors tight.
Charlo love, so Brent.
Hey, bro, please don't say no shit like that on that
screen.
True story.
Yeah,
go
take
her. The door in the back is
Poppy. Please don't say that.
It's Poppy Talk.
He did not mean that, y'all.
True story.
Brent,
hey, when I say Brent, can you come here? My mother tell me, can you come feed the dogs?
You gotta go through the back.
I have to train you and all that. But when I say you can stand up in there without even, nigga, you can, bro, you can jump like that.
Nah, bro, don't say that, bro. What kind of car you got?
I have a Lamborghini Aventador.
Okay, watch how
2019.
Watch how Google works.
Well, it's right there behind
you. I want to see it, but I
the doors go up.
Oh, man. Come on, bro, please, bro.
No, no, Eli.
Give it to
me. Oh, no, no, no.
Don't give him my shoe.
He's not giving him his own shoe. You ain't right.
Eli.
Ice, come here.
Come on,
please, sir.
Hey,
don't scare her. She's only 4 months.
You're like, you're wrong way.
Aggressive right now.
Oh, you're not gonna listen?
Get over here.
You're gonna smack.
Show her.
You could have gone to the store to buy these hoes for $2, bro.
Me, Kobe,
what the
and
fuck is $1.69 at the Shell's gas station?
Damn, bro.
That's my furniture, man.
Me, Kobe, and Shy designed it. So,
yeah. You know.
I did the water and the propeller.
I'm a hoodie.
Oh, and I did the soup.
You there.
What is these?
Huh?
The bread aisle.
Awesome.
Bro, she laid down.
Over here.
That'd be
the color.
Over
here? Got it up. Love you, late night snacks.
I'm going to hit one of them jaws right now.
Gusher's here.
I'm
going to
hit one of them jaws one time.
You have a Gusher?
Nah, I don't want no Gusher, bro.
Well, wait, what do you want?
Hey, look, bro. He's still one of these, bro.
This one's
the first. These probably
good in
the motherfucker
right here. I'm 23. What's my last name? Hey, hey, aunt. Hey, aunt. You better pay me.
Pay what?
Working,
man. For the Slim Jim?
No.
I gotta see his Lambo. $100.
It's $25.
Wait, only 100?
Oh!
No.
Wait a minute now. Let y'all see my car, he gonna get me in the future. Let y'all see one of my cars, he gonna get me when I get this gold plaque.
No, no.
Come on. Oh, whoa. Yeah. Woo. Oh, my fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Josh, look at that
hood.
Nicking all the damn boys in my block. This is my favorite car, bro. I'm definitely using one of these hoes in the video. Please. Imagine me pulling up in this hill. All them motherfucking bitches that left a nigga and hurt a nigga. Imagine me pulling up in something like this. Woo! Hello, bitch. Oh, man. Got it. Oh, good. Please. What the fuck is this? Show you how I do, okay? Come on. Appreciate everybody coming out, man, you know. New music on the way. Lil Brent up. Lines on the shit. He did. That was crazy.
I'm gonna need all mine.
How you about to do this?
52,000.
Get behind it. Take this girl something. Figure it out, man. Motherfucker, I always say, if I gotta do what I need for. That's what I'm telling you.
You done?
Yeah.
Barber flows. My nigga got them bat windows. And bat windows. Lines on, baby.
So look, we came out here early morning. It's just 10 a.m. We got here an hour ago?
50 minutes ago.
50 minutes ago.
And
we already got our passports the same day. Because Mr. Jermell Charlo has favor.
Before they even open, they open at 11.
We just sit in a little room, mm-hmm. Waiting on our passports to get
here. The public isn't even in yet.
The public.
They
on their way. They on their way upstairs. But I'll be here an hour ahead of time. And it's look. Yep. Charlie, come on. Thank you.
Yeah, 10-4.
So, sir, what happened?
Oh, I got expedited through.
How?
Well, my nephew, some people know my nephew. So they were like, hey.
I want to tell
him, like, hey, listen. I can't have this man standing here like this, people grabbing on him. And he take a picture, lady came up thing standing up. I didn't know what she was talking about. And she did it like this.
Uh-huh.
I said, oh, you want to come to our gym? She said, no, we want to take a picture with him. We're
in there,
we out of here, we on
our
way.
Before
it even opened.
Before
it. That's crazy.
We don't wait in lines, but anyways, we'll check back with y'all after we get these. Next, they had to update the passports. I already got a passport, we just had to update them. And Mr. Gerard Charlo had to get his own. Taking him out of town? Oh no. The country? Oh Lord, we're gonna give it a take.
Uncle. I know I'm background.